Friends, welcome to Tamil Beautiful Craft. Friends, in today's video, we are going to make a wall hanging. The things records are paper cups, jute, acrylic paint and brush. Let's get start doing. I have taken a 10 pieces of cup. I have make a 5 pairs. With these 5 pairs, I have going to make a paint using my favorite 5 colors. I have taken a small amount of water and brush. I have going to color with this acrylic paint with each the cup. I'm going to color with pink color paint and add some little amount of water in it. Like this, we are going to make a 5 pair of cups using these colors. Now I'm going to color with yellow color. I have taken a small amount of color and I have been coloring with these cups. Now I'm going to color with green color. I have taken a amount of color and I have been painting with these cups. Now I'm going to paint with dark blue. Now I'm going to paint with the final color is red. Let the cups dry. I have taken some stones like this. What you having like this stones, you can decorate with the help of the stones. I'm going to apply some more glue and then I'm going to fix the stone. And then I have taken a white bead and fixing here. Like this, I'm going to fix the all the cups. Let's all the stones dry for a few minutes. Let's arrange it with the help of the jute. I have taken some more measurement of jute. Now I'm going to put the knot bottom of the jute like this. Now shall we take the cup? I'm going to put the hole center of the cup with the help of the compass. Like this, we are going to insert this jute here. Let's make it. Now, like this. Now, after leaving some space, I'm going to put one knot. Like this. Now I'm going to insert another cup with the help of the jute. I have put a small hole center of the cup. Let's insert it. Like this, we are going to leave some space and put on knot and we are going to insert all the cups. Like this, we have to leave some space and then we have to put one knot and then we have to insert another cup. After inserting a 5 cup, at last we are going to make put like this knot. Which is be like this. Like this we are going to make another set of cups. I have fixed it in the walls with the help of the cello tape. See it and send me some feedback in the comment box. You can even subscribe my channel for more videos. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.